guys, this is Daisy's Paw Print. I'm proud to announce that this is my first episode, so let's get on with the channel. Okay, so today we are playing Minecraft. I create new worlds. I want it to be creative. Peaceful. Okay, so. Okay. My world shall be named Daisy's World. Daisy's World. There you go. Okay. So there we are. And create. Let's go ahead, guys. I'm so excited. It's my first episode. Okay. All right. Just waiting for it to load. Actually, never had a YouTube channel before. Just first time. It's maybe my first time. I think I did one before, but never really worked out. That's the weirdest name ever. Okay. Load! Sorry, it's a note. Okay. Yay! Well, why am I Mario? I don't care. This is interesting platform. Let's go see if we can fly. Yes, let's fly above the oceans. Okay, so. Yeah. Oh, okay, what happened? Okay, we need to fly. Okay, so. Whoa, we're flying. Fly. Yeah, faster. Okay, let's find a good place for us to find our, to find our home. Higher! Let's go higher. I'm gonna go higher. Okay, so. It's so pretty when you get to see it, though. It's a pig! It's a solo world. It looks so small. Let's go faster. So you can see the world from our perspective. What is in there? Okay. Chickens. Look, chicken. Hello, chicken. Hi. Whoa, two chickens. That's nice chicken. That's creepy. Let's go up here. Whoa. Oh, okay. Wow. Okay. I like this setup. Okay, so let's. I'm gonna leash them. They were my pets. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna let them be free. Those are the free chickens. Okay, so. And let's venture towards here. Yeah, this is a nice place. I like it here. Okay, so we. Yeah. Faster. I said faster. Cactus. More cactus, actually. Oh, is that even cactus? What is that? It's a tree. Adventure on. Is there mountains around here or what? Actually, let's go swimming. Let's see what ocean awaits. Fishies. This is kind of amazing. Hey, squiddies. That was a nice swim. Let's create our house. Okay, so this looks like a good place. Three chickens. Oh my goodness. So if we're gonna have, I do not like that, but we'll go down there anyway. Bye. No, not bye. It says hi to the. Minecraft's so pretty when it's engaged, just to be calm and, you know, pink. Yeah. It's a bat. This world, bats can't be poisonous. Well, look at the little chirping. See, in real Minecraft world, bats be able to bite you, but see, this is a different world, so bat is not bad. Yeah, wee! What's going on? So, apparently a bunch of animals might get hurt here. Oh, it's a woofie. Do you see it? It's a woofie. Okay. Time to put this to good use. Okay. Let's just take lots of grease. Okay. So. Oh. I've outdone it with the. Ah! Wee. Okay. Can a girl place? And I don't want animals to get hurt, so I'm just placing blocks. What the? Okay, here we go. This is amazing. No more. Okay. So it'll be ended right there. Okay. So there we go. Ah! I told you this is dangerous. Don't worry, chickens. I will save you. And when you be saved, I'd be the one that takes credit for it. Because I placed these blocks here. And if you were to mine them, you'd be able to see something amazing. Okay. Wow! Very dangerous. Very dangerous. Wow, it looks amazing! Okay. So, it looks nice. Plus, there's a lake house. So, I think I might as well build my place right here. But first. Stop crouch. Wait, how do I stop crouch? Oh, did I stop crouch? Okay, yeah. Oh, yes, of course. I got the most important thing. We'll have to do something, but anyway. Okay, so. Alright. Let's. Make a little cabin, you know, cute little cabin. Wait, is this oak log? Okay, so we place. No! forgot. No. Okay, there we go. There we are. Hello. Where is he going? He's the least around problem. Wait, two? It's unacceptable. The little piggy, you cannot be. Oh yeah, I forgot, this is peaceful, so nobody be hunted. It's gonna be luxurious. Hello, little pig. No, don't you dare come in here. You listen to me. Oh, how dare you. I might have to destroy some bushes on this tree. Destroy is a strong word. I mean, peacefully placed differently. What? No, I trapped a pig! No! Crouch. No crouch. I'm so sorry, sir, but you must leave. Your payment has expired. Wait, are you out? Oh, you are. Okay. Let's go. I know it's a free country, pigs, but it doesn't give you the right... I guess it does give you the right to do that. Grassland. Yeah, okay. Oh, it's nighttime. Wow. Ooh, okay. Wait, where were we? What were we? Hi. Yes, I know you want to stay here for the night, but you can be my pet. I like your traits. Here, I'll leash you. My friend. Wait, where'd you go, piggy? Oh, there you are. There you go. Here. Why not you? Follow me. There. Oh, what? Okay. Go stay here. Wait. Actually, hang on, wait. Wait. Oh, I can still lead you even though I'm not leading you. Okay. Come on. Come on. Whoa. Okay. Note to self. Don't do that. Here you go. You're gonna have a nice head, little piggy. I'll make you a farm and everything. Piggy, do you ever have that feeling where you're alone and you have nobody to talk to? And you're just making videos by yourself? Well, by the time you realize that you do have a friend, you like Minecraft. But when you have a best friend, the whole thing changes. Even your world will change. You're not alone anymore. And you feel like you got a family. Deep, right? I knew you'd say that. And every single day when you feel like you don't have a family, you do. They're a pig. That makes you happy. Oh, get up here, little boy. I'll give you a home right now. Yes, I do know that. You don't have to rub it in. Okay. Okay. Why do I have it? I'm just gonna give you a little home right here. Cause see, I'm part of your family. And your family cares about you. See, you have a good family. Everybody's family. I have a family. You have a family. If you don't have a family, that's okay. But you have a family right now. Whoa, dude. Come on. Bro. I'm being nice here, okay? Come here. Get in here, little guy. Okay, so you're staying in here with me. Possibly might trap you, but it's okay. Oh, get in. Oh, what happened? No. Oh, dude, get in here. Soon you have a sister who teaches you how to do this bad stuff. There. See? There you are. It takes you that long to figure out that you're alone? Well, you're wrong. I'm right there with you. It's about to rain soon here. Oh, that's a table. Okay, I need to get you a home really soon. Okay, last box. There we are. You're still in there. Good. You're not alone. You got plenty of room to run around, and I promise I'll feed you. Maybe you'll have babies soon. I don't know. I'm I'm just glad you soon know that you aren't alone. And that some people have to suffer the same things as you because you think you're alone. Maybe you are. But you aren't. I'm talking too much. I feel like I'm talking too much. There you are. Okay, maybe you should get the trapdoor to feed you. There we are. Heck, I'll feed you right now. You don't need that stuff. Yo, whoa. Alright. Where is the tomatoes and stuff? Isn't that what you eat? I'm just gonna give you a quart. This feels so disrespectful. Eat that or it's jail duty for you. You know what? I feel like I should get you a friend. After I'm done building my house. Ow. Okay. So, got ourselves the wood. So this at least has to go as high as... Excuse me. There, here. Yep, one more black. Matches, perfect. Okay. So I just gotta do this. Wait. Okay. Ah! He is not my pet. The pig is. More wood. Never say too much wood. Okay. Got a pig pet. Life is good. So far. Here we have a strange, mysterious cow pulling up to our building. Oh, no. Whoa. I'm just gonna trap you in if this is the case. Is it the case though? I mean, you're a nice pig, or whatever you are. Can you move? Can you move? So sorry, guy. But you only rent if you pay, like, we pay. You know. Remember that cow, like, there's something, like, breathe, something, it felt like it in my, through my headphones. No extra. Are you doing good? You haven't ate your ham yet, or whatever. Oh, that's offensive, I shouldn't be using. Place is so humane. Oh, more wood. Okay. This is what life is like. Time to build a roof. I think I should make it a little layer up, though. A high house is a cozy house. Okay, I'll made it a layer higher. I like my setup. You know what? I always thought that I would be like something like queen or something of the world, and like I would be like the only person ever. And like no other people, just like me, and then just like a whole bunch of animals, and this is literally it. Like I'm on peaceful mode, so there can't be any monsters. This is literally, I'm living my dream as Mario. I don't even know how I got to be that player, but whatevs. So LOL or whatever. Okay. Oh yeah, I remember that time my brother was sponsoring my channel on his Rambler. You should totally check it out. A little light. I cannot live being like this. Okay, we're gonna need some torches because I feel like that is literally what I need. So, torches. Where's the torch? The torches should be here. The tortures of the tortures. I didn't even know what I said. Okay. It's one big torch. Okay. So. Do 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 do. I like this, but there's a little dark corner right here, and that's scary, very scary. Okay, so I think we should make windows. Hi. No hello back. That's sad. That's as cold as a fridge. You respect me, right? Hey, you. Respect? No respect. Okay. So, yay! Wait, window right here. Never say no to too many windows. You'll be... At this window, you'll be staring at nothing but poor, poor trees. I wonder what it's like without my torches, so... Goodbye. Goodbye. Like, goodbye. And... Goodbye. I'm pretty good. I at least like them in the corner, so... There you go. Corners are dark. And I don't like dark. Dark is scary. Maybe I'll put them at the ceiling. Ceiling light. The door, but first I need to do something. Whoa, don't want to do that. Torch here and a little torch there. Okay. My plan is to mine so I can make this lava kind of a lava pit. So all the stuff I don't need will get burned. Very burned. 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 Oh look, it's the creepy place we don't talk about. Maybe it's best if we just... There. Wait, wood catches on fire easily. So I guess I'll just do this. Grass catches on fire. Who's gonna know? Certainly not us. Well, certainly not. Well, me. Okay, where is the lava bucket? Oh, wait. Drop. Drop, 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 drop. Oh, no, I forgot. I added a few of these. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Okay, so all the stuff I don't... Yes, I need that. All the stuff I don't need, go in here. And like you, you don't deserve to be in my inventory. Oh, I don't like being on fire. Time to put this baby in there too. Oh yeah, I forgot about that one. All my stupid resources back. Oh yeah, right. Inventory. Oh yeah, 52 of these babies and down the drain. Okay. Since we're getting that done. Alright, hang on. Okay. So. Alright. Okay. We're done with that. Whoa! Okay. No. I'm freaking out. So, the only reason why I need this trapdoor is to place that here. And then, bye. That's your cousin. Bye. Okay. So, I really want to put my bed here because it's nice. So, we'll do that. I know the beds are there because it literally has that. Magenta's nice. Maybe magenta. Okay. Wait, what's going? It's not when we place it. Hang on. Oh yeah. It looks like it's nighttime for little old me. Yay. Yay. Wow, you're so pathetic. Good morning! I'm just so lazy in this game. Literally too far away from bed. Can't eat. Seriously? It's like the dumbest thing ever. You go in there. Okay, let's check on my pig. Has he eaten? Oh yeah, right. I haven't been in the door yet. There's gotta be a door around here. Hang on, I need to browse the racks. That's spinning. That's weird. The stone cutter. Okay. So time to make this operation. Time to make this seem like home. Okay. 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 Purple banana. Oh, it actually doesn't matter how much you get. Actually, I don't like these. They don't seem like home. See what I mean? Every time I try to destroy one, it destroys the other thing, so... Yeesh! Okay. So. Yeah. We need to get... Wood. Whoa! Wood. Such an easy way to say wood. The most easiest resource on the planet. Wood. Where is the wood? I do not see the wood. Because where? Is the wood mad I threw it away? Or is it mad because I threw it away? Is it mad because the world is mad at me for throwing away? No! Would it do that? Okay, what has a plus? I don't see the wood. Do you? Because I've been spending so much time playing this game, I don't see this wood. So we're just gonna use some flammable planks. This mattress goes nothing. And after I use new planks, you'll be nothing but trash. No, wait, oh, I forgot. Yes, we should put it here. The door shall be here, because I like this door here. Okay, so, all right. Okay, sat. Oh, so random. Okay, so. Apparently, I can find a door, but I can't find some wood. I like this wood. It matches with my trap door leading to the lava where all my enemies go to suffer. How's my little baby doing? I should ask. How's he doing? Wait, what if he died? I bet he didn't. Music's so relaxing. Why did I order 3 of those? My baby's over here. Did he eat it? Yes, he did. Good morning, piggy. I'll give you more of that pork chop, I promise. Swim later. Right now it's time to make this home feel like more like home. It's my home, my original home away from home, but you know. Okay, painting. Whoa, that is big. I don't like it. I don't like that either. I don't like that. I don't like that either. Bye-bye. There's gotta be some better paintings around here. Home Depot has some. Wait, does it? No. Does it? Wait, does it? This world is crazy. This world... Wait. Maybe it'll give me a different painting. That's a creepy painting. I like that painting. It's like a dragon. I don't even know that it's like skeleton like chilling. No! Ugh. Okay, so, one sec. Oh my god, I just thought of a cute idea. Axolotl pet. The time I have. My bookshelf. Just for decoration. Okay, I just thought of an amazing idea. need glass. Not sure if glass is breakable, but so. Glass for this project, and I think you know what this is going. Sad. If you don't know where it's going, I'll tell you guys in the second vid. Okay. I have plenty of time to do this. Terium. Okay. Okay, so, right, yeah. Oh, it's sunset already? No, I'll work all night for this. I do something every day in Minecraft. I craft, I mine, I actually don't mine, but soon maybe. Soon maybe. I'm so proud of me for thinking of this idea. I'm like, okay, hang on 1 sec. Okay, so I'm back. So pretty. The clouds are still there. Interesting. You know what? I'll get onto this tomorrow. I just need to finish this layer so I don't forget, because I forget things easily sometimes. So, good night, everybody. I will see you in like 2 seconds. Maybe even 3. But I'm not back by 5. Make it 12. Going to sleep. Okay, good morning. I need to see if my pig finished his meat, because I feel like it's disrespectful to my hand. Okay, so he ate. Good. I'll give him some cooked food. Some beef is his favorite, so it's bad to. There you go. Enjoy! Okay. Another layer of glass. Another level. Does this look good? I feel like I'm following my gut, and it says one more layer of glass should do it, Daisy. Oh my god! Hi, are you looking for a home? Wait, no, dude! Go, come here. Whoa. Oh, that was so random. Wait, dude, little guy. No, come here. Where did you go? Wait, where did you go? Where did you go? Oh my god, I'm going so crazy over chicken, I actually regret it. Whoa, dude. That's sad. Is it here? Where did it go? No, that's a live chicken. Well, yes. Did it grow big this second? I thought I was on peaceful mode. Well, that was a bust. One more layer. Oh my god, I'm so sorry for reading you guys. Okay. I just feel like I need to follow my gut because it says an extra layer of glass should do it. And so. I swear, I really want Culver's right now. There you go. Okay. Moment of truth. Everybody, I'm just gonna wait for you guys to be surprised. Well, okay. Yeah, forgot. It's almost worked. Building with water. I'm giving my axolotl a luxury fountain. I feel like it needs more water. Never say too much. No, it's too much water. Whoa! This is getting higher. This is getting so much. So hot. Is anybody doing it? Nope. Hi, good guy. Welcome to life. Tommy transition toop, whatever. Welcome you guys to your new home. I'm so glad you're here. Bundles of joy. Wait, what do axolotls eat? I'll tell you guys that in the next episode. Well, little bundles of joy, a whole cabin. Pig that's finished his ham. Wow. Well guys, I just want to say this is my first video. I'm kind of scared, so yeah. Thank you so much for supporting me. I can't handle this right now, but thank you so much. Apparently to everybody I know that's watching this video, thank you for supporting me. Even to those strangers out there, I guess, thanks for supporting me, but thank you guys so much. So I'll tell you guys in the next episode. We'll make this cabin seem like more of a home. We'll give these axolotls food so they don't shrivel up and die. let it die. This guy already finished his ham, so yeah. Stay tuned for the next episode, guys.